Entertainment spot Jamaica hit give you the baddest news and reviews.
Is there?
Hey guys, what's good? Welcome back to Entertainment Spot Jamaica. So another breaking news. Megan Chapa make history. First ever medal for Jamaica in the women's 100 meter hurdles. Tiny but mighty, Jamaican's 27-year-old Megan Chapa gave an excellent performance, taking home bronze with 12.55 in the women's 100 meter hurdles behind Puerto Rican Jasmine Camacho Quint and USA Kennedy's Carrison Dobart. Chapa is the first Jamaican to medal in this race. Brittany Anderson took 8th place. So this is really good. Jamaica really had good in the Olympics in January. You know, look how she tiny and look how she came and do her thing and do it. Well, as you may say, are the things that we love to see Jamaicans go on with. We as Jamaicans, we have the best country right now. And we had really good in the Olympics. So big up to she for doing this. As you may say, yeah man. So big up to Megan Tapper. She gave a really excellent performance.